In the Ellington conception, it isn't the instrument that's being played that makes the difference, but the man who plays it. The leader of our next group has found himself in the same situation which Mr. Ellington has known, that of establishing a very distinctive, original, personal sound, and then hearing it coming back from all his admirers, and being forced to extend his own creative boundaries once again to find something that is, again, distinctively his own.